hotel. Human difference to the skill workflow in an organization. Resources differ to a limited availability or scale. Management differs how to optimize and make better your sub-limited or scale resources so as to meet the organization goal and objectives. Therefore, human resources management is the process of employing people, training them, compensating them, development policies relating to them, and development strategy to retain them. What's the human resources management in a hospitality industry? Human resources management can be studied under the following two subjects. Human resources plan and development. Let's start. Introduction to a human department in hotel. Firstly, a first season has working and resources for personal and the platform of any successful business. Second, the human resources department of a hotel is engaged in the anticipation, acquisition, selection, and development of the recent and future employee needs of the hotel. Challenge faced by the human resources department in the hospitality industry are also recurring. There are three roles of human resources management. The first risk management and second, employee relation, and last, staffing. Management. Enforcing labor and salary law, regard display and rest periods. Ensuring that employees understand and thus support issues fairly and consistently adhere to the organization's policy and value, having human resources protect worker and company. Second, employee relations. Looks specifically for developing and maintaining positive relationship with a company's employees. Employee relations managers look to schedule dispute internally in a acceptable way that benefits both employer and employee. Staffing involves the entire hiring process from posting a job to a level 18 and a salary package, development of the salary to staffing plan and development of to encourage the people and work on and recruitment and selection. Factors affecting the quality of human resources training, technical facility and second personal training and development, the lack of national regulation and training on training and development. Importance of human resources management in the hospitality and tourism industry. Human resources management is a management function that helps manager plan, recruit, select, train, develop, remunerate, and maintain members of an organization. Human resources planning is a strategy for the acquisition, integration, and reservation of the human resources of an organization. Likewise, human resources challenge or issue in the hospitality industry. It's visible in promoting qualified staff, and the hotels are generally booked to capacity during some festival and house holiday seasons. The hotel staff is required to work overtime during and number three hours in the chest of individual and helpers attend any helpful efforts on the visual score and physical health. This to your best work life balance for employee and attend return to core staff. Last part, loyalty and responsibility of human resources in the hotel. Loyalty is their primary talent management compensation and employee benefits and training development workplace safety. Now let's respond now. Responsibility of human resource management. Besides, responsibility of human resource management. are listening to this interview, and I said job can be best manage compensation and benefits plans and oversee flying attendance and working charges, including pay time, overtime, and breaks, and also leave high reports on employee turnover rest. Organized employee to cost my context by a special extension to work permits and implement employee extension programs like and vision policy and accommodation, catering, and transport for our staff when necessary, and changes for hotel employees. For example, customer service skill changes, and as the point of contact when employees have inquiry for our job to list ensure and ensure hotel staff company with health and safety regulations. That's all my presentation. Thanks for listening.